How you doing, Jake? I'm really sorry for what they did to your family.
The two people I love most are gone, but I got my revenge. And I have zero remorse.
Special Forces, honorably discharged. You don't belong in here.
And who are you?
I'm the best thing that's ever happened to you.
What is this place?
Welcome to Section 8.
We've been sanctioned to eliminate any threats anywhere in the world.
So why am I here?
Look, you're a great soldier. One of the best I've ever known.
Most of the agents we recruit are men and women like you who have a special set of skills.
So we're assassins.
We're whatever we're ordered to be.
They resist. We resist back.
You ever hear of them?
Cesspool of operatives. Disgraced CIA, FBI.
I know these guys. It's part of their culture in a way.
We're assassinating a state senator.
Black bag job.
Please, have a family.
The hell are you doing?
You hesitated.
They were innocent people.
He doesn't belong here.
I say we take him out. You got some serious problems, soldier.
I need money and a gun.
You're gonna need more than that.
I think you better get your ass out of here.
I'll find him and I'll finish the job.
What do you want?
I
want
to watch you die!